The Holy Fathers of the Seventh Ecumenical Council, where we will keep this day. Chastity and